For over 2 months now, Pakistani military forces backed by tanks, artillery and aircraft have been fighting to regain control of the border with Afghanistan. Military says it has inflicted heavy casualties, killing up to 1,000 fighters. But it is by no means over. For the first time since the offensive began, the army took journalists to Bajawar. Cameras focused on identity papers, battle maps and captured munitions. Prisoners were paraded blindfolded and with their hands tied behind their backs. But this young bearded man told Al Jazeera he was arrested at a checkpost and did not take part in the fighting. He was whisked away by the security forces personnel before he could complete his story. Many local villagers are now openly vowing to support their own army and have formed tribal troops with thousands of volunteers. Over 250,000 of their fellow tribesmen have been forced to flee and now living in makeshift camps. And while US officials have praised Pakistan Army's Bajawar offensive, their actions have angered many here, and not just in Pakistan. The army says that many Afghan fighters are now engaged in fighting the Pakistani army instead of fighting against the coalition in Afghanistan. The military commander in charge makes clear that the stakes are incredibly high in this battle. We will eradicate 60% of the militancy from Pakistan if we win the battle for Bajawar. But many caution already that controlling the territory would mean little if the support of its people is lost. Kamal Haider, Al Jazeera, Islamabad.